You are watching a Neighbor Kids video.
Greetings, my friends. I'm Harold Neighbor. I carved my first wooden doll in 1971 in Anchorage, Alaska. The Noonie doll.
There's even a book about my dolls. Ugly dolls.
Well, I hope people object to the ugly doll idea a little bit. Some say they're so ugly they're cute. Whatever. I just keep on carving. Well, I guess I'm probably the last one of the wooden doll makers.